Our brother Thomas has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ, and may the Lord now welcome him home to the table of God's children in heaven. And every day, with faith and hope, we can remember him with our prayers, but because we know that life is short, and as you remember the good, we can also pray to the Lord for ourselves so that someday we will meet Thomas again and be with him at the table of the Lord in the kingdom of the Lord forever. We read in sacred scripture in Philippians, our citizenship is in heaven, and from it we also await a Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ. And now let us bless Thomas's grave. Lord Jesus Christ, grant that our brother may sleep here in peace until you awaken him to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. Then he will see you face to face, and in your light will see light, and know the glory and splendor of God, for you live and reign forever and ever. Amen. And now, as one family, let us pray in the words our Savior taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation. Amen. Eternal rest granted to him, O Lord, and may he rest in peace. And may his soul and the souls of the faithfully departed through the mercy of God rest in peace. And dearest family, may the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God, but most of all of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, who gave your Thomas a message that didn't he try to live it as best he could? Little children, love more than you are loved, and forgive more than you are forgiven. And for auld lang syne, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And you know what? From his vantage point, he'll pull strings for you. Any prayers that you traditional good people send to him, he'll sling right back to you. You watch. I've sat where you're sitting with my own family, so I will remember him at the altar during my masses, and I'll be corresponding with you.
All right.
God bless you for the dignity it's obvious your family has. Thank you.
Thank you.
You know what my mother used to say? The Catholic Church is a hard church to live by, but it's a wonderful church to die by. God bless you. God bless. God bless. God bless. God bless. Here's the flag cover for later. This is the flag cover for later.